my official fit. No, I'm not gonna take it out because it's gonna get splashed. But I had, it's an annual inland fishing license in North Carolina.
Control a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it? The P's are doing. Get started, get stupid.
I don't think he is. I think he looks fine.
It's a girl.
Ooh. Oh, that's water. Well, this leg's not coming out though.
It was out earlier.
Oh, yeah. He's fine.
He's just chilling.
Yeah, maybe. Why would he just let you pick him up then? Oh,
I hope I catch his breath.
Yeah, that's good. In that pool right there, there's gotta be some fish.
I need to take my weight off.
Say hi to the camera. Right there.
What's his name?
Bob.
It's a girl. It's a girl. It's a girl.
Bob, ooh, he's dripping. Yep, right down my pants.
Can you feel the love tonight?
You chilling? All right, gotta let him go. Here we go. See ya, Bob. Why is he just? I think this arm is hurt. Yeah, it's definitely that arm. You see it?
Yeah.
That sucks.
Is it the back one or the front one?
Front left.
Yeah. I mean, that's where the line got tight.
Everybody, people will walk you through it step by step like an infant new kid, inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move.
That looks like my turds when they go in the water.
I haven't caught a fish because, no, none of us have caught a fish. But we're like such good fishermen that like we don't even need to catch a fish. We can just use our imagination. I hope that hooks in your butt. I say we stop fishing and we go exploring.
Go ahead.
So, Cameron, our good buddy Cameron, found a beaver dam. It's super cool. Can you get out of the picture?
Hold on, I have to tell the camera something.
Tell the camera something.
Come back here with him.
Hey, no, I want
to... No, come back here.
No.
All right, yo, gangster brohood in the house. So earlier I borrowed a water bottle from Josh, right? I just played the ultimate prank on him.
If you go back there and look at the back of his kayak, I dropped the water bottle back off, but this time it was empty.
My mom hasn't texted me. She doesn't care if I'm dead. I might be at the bottom of the lake.
So I've heard, come on, tell me. Cameras are off. Just tell me what they're planning. This is a beautiful place to take a girl.
Really?
Oh, watch him fall. Oh, he's wearing the jeans.
The jeans are gonna get a little wet.
Cam, what'd you get bit on?
It is.
shower. What? What'd you get there? The bug.
Dude, this is like a dam. That's pretty cool. Check out Damn Period by Kendrick Lamar. Was that too edgy for this video? If I catch a fish, how cool will that be?
Pretty cool.
That was close. Oh no. And racism in America. No, the thing I saw over there was it was literally a tree, but beavers had chewed into it so that it was just super skinny.
I have a history of catching things in small, shallow areas.
Oh, are you referring back to a video? That's so cool.
I know, I am.
Even though it's like our worst video to date.
Plug the vid.
No, don't plug the vid. We should plug the vid that has like 140 views.
Oh, there's a bee on my kayak.
That's you disgusting. Pee on your kayak? Oh, what's Cam doing?
I'm getting this turtle.
The turtle does. Dude, he's.
Look.
He's getting that thickness, baby.
Can you kill it, please? We don't need more bees.
Actually, bees are a newly added feature in Minecraft. I haven't found one. Or no, I found one, but then I killed it. Yes! Yes! Turtle!
Good job, buddy.
He has turtle! He is turtle!
Trolling. You really?
You hit literal a bait caster. Do you have any idea how much bait casters
are?
No
fish, bro, do you know how much that rod costs?
Are you serious?
I know, right? Oh, he's outside of his kayak. I don't know how that happened.
Yo, this dam's pretty muddy.
Yeah, mud. Sorry,
guys.
Oh, shit. Dude, how did you do?
Dude, what's your kayak?
I don't want parallel. To
I literally
can't. Oopsie.
We'll be back.
Josh, you're fucked.
I can't get back in.
Yeah, you can.
Josh, we're going to play your fire.
I'll figure it out. I'm sitting on a fine line.
Damn liberals.
Do we have the thumbnail in? I'm
ready to go.
No, we have to.
I'm top five.
No one cares.
You know what, Davis? You're third. I'm going to keep you.
I haven't logged
in. You guys want to dig a little hole in it and just let it, like, come out?
I don't know how I'm gonna get in my kayak.
Kill!
Am I sitting in it?
Coming on!
Yo, Aiden, make sure the cameras are on when Josh gets in his kayak.
Oh, I got one!
Hey, no way! No way!
Finally!
Oh my god, it's huge! Oh. It's huge!
Hello, welcome to Josh's camera. Haha. So we're in the drive-thru for Chick-fil-A. We have Davis, Cameron, me, and then Aiden's behind me. We all have kayaks on our car, so it's pretty amusing. But Cam, say hi to the camera.
What?
Say hi to the camera. That was a meany word. Okay. Bye-bye.
Go what happened?
Nah, it's so much work. I'm not going
to
do that.
Because Chick-fil-A is taking steps to defeat Corona. The parking lot is closed. There's our cameraman. He's being a little feisty one right now. I hope he's recording so at this point we can like cut back to what's going on at Will's.
All right, well. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it.